name?
My name's Victoria.
Hello, Victoria. And where are you going, Victoria?
I'm going to London.
And why are you going to London?
I'm going to London to take a message in a bottle to the river. It has a wish in it, my wish, and I heard that if you go to the river and your message gets taken to the sea, it comes true.
Oh! Well, do you think anyone else has any wishes to take to the river, or is it just your wish?
They might do. Does anybody have a wish that they would like to blow into the bottle?
No.
I'll take it to the river. Take it to the river. Where am I? Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Like to blow a wish?
No. Oh, that was a good wish. Wanna blow a wish? Do you have a good wish? Oh, you have a kiss wish. I have so many wishes. They're quite heavy now.
Oh, well, Victoria.
Yes?
We have this box. And you can take it with you and put the wishes in it and take it all the way to the river.
Thank you very much. That's very kind.
In the box.
Last call for the train to London. Hold on a minute. Do you not have any friends on the train to go with you?
No, I'm going by myself.
And you don't have any friends?
No.
Last call for the train to hold on a minute.
Yes.
Everybody who goes on the train needs a ticket.
Oh,
do you have a ticket?
No.
Oh, well, don't worry, because I have plenty of tickets. Oh. Here's one for you.
Thank you very much.
Does anybody else need a ticket to go to London?
Me.
Oh, could you meet me now?
Oh, yes, I could.
Me.
Thank you very much.
Mind the gap. Next stop, the circle line. I'm the circle line, I'm the circle line. I'm the speedy, speedy, speedy circle line. I'm the circle line, I'm the circle line. I'm the speedy, 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 speedy circle line. Oh, hello, what's your name?
Hello, I'm Victoria.
And where are you going, Victoria?
Oh, I'm going to the river.
And what have you got in the box, Victoria?
I have a... a message in a bottle.
Oh, well, this is the circle line, Victoria, and it can get very confusing. Can we help Victoria slow down? Can we give her a high five? You can take this hula hoop on your journey, and it might help you on your way.
Thank you.
Mind the gap. Next stop. Road green. In Wood Green, there's a big forest. Can anyone make a tree shape? Can you make a tree? Ooh. What kind of tree are you? A big tree in Wood Green. A tree.
Hello, I'm Victoria.
And where are you going, Victoria?
I'm going to the river.
And what's in your box, Victoria?
Well, I have a Message in a bottle.
Yes.
And I have a hula hoop. Thank you, Lauren. I have a hula hoop. It's special. Magic.
It's magic. Uh-huh. Oh, well, maybe the hula hoop can help you on your way through the forest.
Yeah. Okay. I can't see.
Ooh. Try and make your way through the hula hoop.
Okay. Oh, yes, that is easier. Oh, thank you, Mr. Woodgreen.
Well, good luck on your trip, Victoria. I can't come with you, but please take some of my branch with you and plant me when you get to the river.
Oh, thank you very much.
Mind the gap! Next stop, the Jubilee Line. Oh, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Victoria.
And where are you going, Victoria?
I'm going to the river.
And what have you got in your box, Victoria?
I have...
A wish.
I have a wish. It's a message in a bottle.
Yes.
And I have a
hula hoop.
A hula hoop, which is a magic hula hoop.
Magic hula hoop.
And I went to Wood Green and I got a
leaf.
Yes. Well, this is the Jubilee Line, and on the Jubilee Line, we like to have a party. Now, do you have a favourite song, Victoria?
I do.
And what is it?
Happy!
Oh! Maybe we can play Happy and everybody can have a dance.
Oh, thank you! Shall we all follow Maui?
Victoria.
Oh, well, there's so many things. Perhaps you can help me. I've got a message in a bottle.
In a bottle.
And then I went to the circle line and I got given a
hula
hoop, which is a magic hula hoop.
Magic hula hoop.
And then I went to Wood Green and I couldn't get
leaves.
Out.
But I got leaves.
Yes. And then I went to Jubilee and we had a
party!
Well, not to worry, Victoria, because this is Baker Street, and at Baker Street we bake lots of bread.
Oh,
do you think you can help me bake?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe you can hold the bowl.
Maybe somebody would like to hold the bowl.
Someone like to hold the bowl?
Yes. Lauren?
Yeah. And we can do a bit.
Can I help you stir?
Stirring.
Stirring the food.
Stirring the... Oh, it's very good.
Oh, that is good.
Would anybody else like to do a bit of stirring?
Anybody else would like to mix?
Mixing.
Would you like to hold the
ball?
Oh, okay, we're going to do some mixing.
Oh,
here we go.
This food, I'd like you to take it with you on your journey.
Oh, thank you very much.
And whenever you get hungry and need some energy, you can have some nice food.
Oh, thank you.
Mind the gap.
Okay.
Next stop, Oxford. I think she can.
Really?
Yes! Do you want to have a try?
I can try.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Catch one. Ooh. Catch two. Oh. Catch three. Oh! Good catching. Do you want to have a try at the juggling?
Alright, yeah. I'm sure I can do it. You made it look so easy.
Do you think Victoria can juggle if you want?
Yeah!
Yeah. Oh! Victoria might need a bit of help. Oh, I'm so angry. Oh. people there.
Hello.
What's your name?
Victoria.
Hello, Victoria. And where are you going, Victoria?
I'm going to the river.
Oh, no, you're not, because I'm angry and no one's going to the river.
Oh. Why are you angry?
Oh, because I'm so bored.
Don't you want to see what's in the box?
Oh, go on then. Show me what's in the box.
I've got a message in a bottle. Which
boring.
I went to the circle line and got a
boring.
And then I went to Wood Green. I got a tree.
Boring.
That's true,
it
wasn't even a tree, it was leaves. and then I went to Jubilee and we had a party.
Boring!
Oh, well, we went to Baker Street and everybody loves food. We made it.
Well, I do love food, but I've already had a cheeky Nando's.
And then we did go to Oxford Circus, and I got taught how to juggle.
Oh?
Yeah.
Can you show me?
Shall I?
Yes!
Okay. I might just need a little bit of help, because thank you.
Boring.
You liked it.
I tell you what, you can go to the river.
Well, that's very, very kind. I'd like you to have these and then you can practice as much as you want.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Victoria.
And so I can go to the river?
And you can go to the river. Mind the gap. Next up, Angel! Hello there!
Hello, my name's Victoria. I'm going to the river because I've got a message in a bottle which I want to take down to the sea. And when I got here first, I went to the circle line and
Victoria. I know all about your trip. I'm Angel and I'm going to help you go to the river.
Oh.
In fact,
yes?
I will even carry your box with your wishes for you.
Oh, that's very kind. Thank you, this makes a change.
Well, maybe on the way, you can tell me all about your wish.
Oh, let me just see. Well, I did have my wish, but maybe there's some other wishes here that other people might have.
Right.
I think there's can you hear that? This one was quite a long one, can you hear it?
Oh, yes, it's very long.
Yeah, I think that one might have been Shah's one. And then, can you hear this one? It's quite a loud one.
Oh, yes, very loud.
I think that one's a Maui witch.
Oh.
And there was a... Oh. This one is not a wish at all. It's a John wish.
Oh, it's a John wish?
Yeah,
Oh.
And there's one here, which is a... Is there a new wish?
He wishes to go to Phantom.
Yeah, and there was a wish here which I think was a Lauren wish.
Oh,
but it sounds like a.
Nope.
And was there a Tamika wish? What did it sound like?
Whistle.
Whistle. Right.
my God!
And, of course, there was my wish, which was why I came to London. I thought I could float across down the river to the sea, is to make new friends.
Oh! Well, I think you've already made lots and lots of new friends on your journey today.
I have?
Yes! Do you not remember going to the Circle Line and meeting the Circle Man?
Oh, yes.
Who gave you a...
Oh, yes.
Yes. And then you went to Wood Green.
Yeah.
And you met the friend in the forest.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and he gave you a... Yes.
Oh.
And do you remember going to the Jubilee Line and meeting the Jubilee Party Man?
Yes, that was fun.
Yes. And do you remember going to the...
No, eating.
Well,
the eating. The baker.
Yes, that was...
And he was a friend.
And then there was...
Oxford Circus?
Yes, that's right.
Yes.
And I learned how to juggle.
Yes.
No, you're right, they were nice. That's true, they are my friends.
And you've made lots of friends.
In fact, I kind of think that maybe I've made a lot of friends here today.
Yes.
Already. So, wait a minute, does that mean I don't even have to put this bottle in the river?
I don't think you have to put the message in the river.
Oh, should we just put it back in the box?
Yes!
Yes! Yes.
Brilliant! Oh, and I've got a couple of presents that I thought maybe...
Oh!
Maybe you could give this one to...
Me!
Some of the staff. And there are these presents as well from us. Which I thought would go really well in the kitchen. Nicole, would you like to look after these?
Oh my God!
There are two of them there.
Okay.
So this is to say thank you for having us here today. Would you like to dance? Do you recognize this song from Thursday? Does it go any louder?
You go
louder.
Thank you.
believe I can fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Hey, 'cause I believe in you. Oh, if I can see it.